parts. We got hand guards. We got these socket adapters for the impact. We got the stator. We got various amounts of zip ties, about 600, so they say. So yeah, we should be good to complete it. Over here, just in case you hear any ambient crashing noises, we're doing an oil change on the Polaris 450 with the handlebar setup. So yeah, perfect. Okay, so it's pretty well complete. Got all the wiring done. I just need grips, which I'm still waiting on. Got the hand guards on. Haven't hooked up the light bar yet, but that's another day. But so far we're looking pretty good. Okay, so we're gonna go for a startup. Let's see. Thank you. is done. Finally. All in all, pretty happy with that. Just waiting on the grips. I'll post that on Instagram at 443 Customs. Go give me a follow. But yeah, hopefully you guys like the build. Thanks for watching.